You might be here because you struggle with falling asleep. It's possible that there are things on your mind, some of which might be well within your control, while others remain beyond your influence. Perhaps you find yourself dwelling on the past or worrying about the future. These mental programs can stem from external sources like current world events or social media, or they may be internal, originating from personal regrets, worries, or fears. Whatever brings you to this session, remember that these thoughts and feelings are entirely normal. As humans, our nervous system is wired to respond to threats to our survival. This response often serves us well, motivating action and enhancing our performance. But when we are stuck on survival mode, day after day, moment after moment, our ability to perform even the simplest of tasks can feel burdensome or impossible, and our happiness and creativity can become paralyzed. This mindful hypnosis session is grounded in a psycho-spiritual approach to effectively alleviate anxiety and overthinking before bedtime. You are invited to discover a healing and therapeutic space where all attention and worry can be released, and where you can cultivate a spacious mind, an open heart, and a willingness to fall into the deep, peaceful sleep that you truly deserve. Take a deep breath in, filling your lungs completely, and hold it for a few moments. As you release the breath out, imagine any tension or discomfort melting away and being replaced by a sense of deep relaxation. When we breathe deeply, we activate the parasympathetic nervous system, enhancing the relaxation response and creating a wave of calm throughout our minds and bodies. Take a deep breath in now for 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold the breath in for a few moments and release it out slowly. Good. Another deep breath in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold and slowly release it all the way out. Deep breath in, hold, and slowly breathe it out. That's right. Keep breathing deeply, slowly, and evenly. Allowing all worries, all pain and tension to slowly drift into the background of your subconscious mind. And as you allow yourself to breathe fully and deeply, I wonder if you could feel a sense of peace and calmness spreading throughout your entire being now. Perhaps finding yourself beginning to let go, to relax, and to be completely at ease. Take a few moments to gently turn your attention inwards. Begin by focusing on your breath, noticing the rise and fall of your chest and the sensation of the breath entering and leaving your body. Now, expand your awareness to the physical sensations in the rest of your body. Pay attention to any areas of tension or relaxation, warmth or coolness, discomfort or comfort. Allow your body to gently speak to you without judgment. Next, turn your attention to your emotions. Observe what emotions are present in this moment. Perhaps it's happiness, sadness, excitement, or calm. Acknowledge these emotions just as they are, without trying to change them. And as you continue to explore, notice the thoughts that drift through your mind. Are they centered on the past, the future, or the present? Let them come and go, observing them with openness and acceptance. If any memories arise, allow them to surface. Simply witness them without getting caught up in their stories or trying to change them. Whatever you discover within yourself, embrace it without judgment or criticism. Accept what is, then gently let it go. Whenever those worries pop up, you don't have to fight them, as that only makes them bigger. Instead, focus on easing your muscles, calming your nerves, and simply acknowledge those worries before gently letting them go. And if you practice this often enough, I bet you'll be surprised at how quickly and easily they begin to vanish. And while the art of relaxation may take a while to master, you will find the more you keep at it, the more you will experience how incredibly powerful it can be. Breathe in hope and breathe out all fear. Breathe in trust and breathe out all uncertainty. Breathe in calm and relaxation, and let go of all stress and agitation. Breathe in gratitude. Breathe out any feelings of despair. Breathe in a sense of connection and support. And breathe out any feelings of loneliness. Using the limitless power of your imagination, picture yourself right now floating on the surface of the calm and peaceful ocean waters. The tides are low and gentle, cradling your body, just like a leaf floating on the water, drawing you into a deeper state of relaxation with each breath. Breathe in and feel the ocean lifting you up a bit. Breathe out and sense it gently lowering you down. The tide rises and falls. Rises and falls. Just as your breath rises and falls. Perhaps you'd like to imagine yourself as a fish or any other graceful creature of the sea. You belong here in this beautiful, tranquil ocean. And you decide to sink down into the depths of it, sinking down and down into this peaceful underwater realm, existing deep within the safety and comfort of your subconscious mind. And as you sink, let your body follow. Feel your toes letting go, releasing all their tension. And your ankles follow, and your calves and knees relax completely. Allow this pleasurable sensation of deep relaxation to continue to spread through your thighs and hips, descending further and further down until your abdomen and lower back surrender all tension and tightness, becoming one with the fluid world around you. Your chest and shoulders become light, loose, and unburdened now. Your arms and hands release any lingering stress, completely free to relax and unwind. Every part of your body becoming profoundly, undeniably relaxed as you sink deeper and deeper down. You can let go of all that does not serve you. Here in this safe, warm, and healing space, you allow all worries to dissipate like mist in the morning sun. You can embrace every facet of your life and of yourself with compassion and understanding. You can always grant yourself the permission to let go. As you drift off into a deep slumber, you can let the day's worries slowly dissolve. I clear these old programs of fear and worry by accepting them first before letting them go. I can remain conscious of the suffering in the world and within myself, and still find joy and pleasure in my daily experiences. I am aware of my stressors, triggers, and reactions, and I respond with patience and kindness. I choose to focus on constructive thoughts and actions. I recognize when tension arises, and I respond by taking slow, deep breaths. I reframe negativity into positivity. I cultivate a spacious mind. I cultivate an open heart. Cultivate the inner strength and courage to find peace in the present moment, regardless of internal or external distractions. I keep in contact with my bodily sensations. I stay connected with my feelings and emotions. I acknowledge my thoughts and memories. I allow myself to experience the present moment and accept what I find there before letting it go. Despite the world's dismay, I find sleep's gentle way. In the midst of life's race, I nestle into peaceful grace. Beneath the weight of worldly care, I find rest in slumber's lair. In the quiet of the night, all my worries take flight. As the world whirls and twirls, I sink into dreams' white, shiny pearls. Amid the storms that whirl, I find solace in sleep's gentle curl. Though worries try to creep, I surrender to peaceful sleep. In the quiet of the night, I find my inner light. Sailing into dream's sweet sea. In peaceful dreams, my soul redeems. Night's embrace, my healing space. Know that it's perfectly all right if sleep hasn't yet embraced you. It will arrive in its own time. Feel free to stay with this recording, allowing its soothing rhythms and positive suggestions to guide you into a peaceful slumber. If you prefer, you can choose to replay the session or you may decide to end the recording now. The choice is yours, and you are always in control of your restful journey. Sleep will come, and you are on your way to a deep and rejuvenating night's rest. Good night, and sweetest of dreams.